Mangels Alternativen machen wir uns wieder einmal auf den Weg. Sollen wir diese Maschine in Betrieb nehmen? Uns kommt das Ganze vertraut vor. Mit dem Wissen unserer bisherigen Reise und dem Anzug gewappnet, treten wir auch diese Aufgabe an.
It must want me to power the reactors like I did before. Robert, I don't know where you are, and I don't know how long I have been gone. God, I don't even know what has happened to you or whether you will get this. But I want to say that I love you very much. There is so much I should have said before I left, and there is so much we need to talk about. Please hold on for me.
Wir stoßen auf eine weitere Statue, doch nicht in einem dunklen Raum. Und sie ist in Grün gekleidet.
I don't understand.
James.
I saw him.
He was there. Just normal, not...
10 minutes ago.
Now? Well, look.
What could do this?
Ein wenig verwirrt und unruhig setzen wir unsere Reise fort und aktivieren ein Gerät nach dem anderen.
We sell information like you do in a mine. The truth is in this information. Expose us, we die.
What truth? What are you?
Activate each room and I will share a memory with you. Through this you shall understand.
I deserve to know what you've done.
We are learners. We began learning like you. Many millennia ago, our planet, ourselves, our solar system, our universe, we learned of them all. We were consumed by knowledge. Everything is connected. Each space, each room is part of us. Restructure each one and make this information whole.
I think I understand. The structure of these rooms, they determine the form of the memory. These rooms are a language, a code for information. That explains how we powered the lift.
Immer wieder erfahren wir etwas über die fremde Stimme und erkennen, wie sehr sie sich von uns Menschen unterscheidet.
We became connected. Meaning grew. Knowledge grew. We grew together. Love and happiness entwined with information of the universe.
One more to go.
We became one. There is no deceit. There is no war. We sought to share, to help other worlds. Enlightenment.
You were once like us.
We were. Return to where you awoke. There is more that you must know.
Is that a teleporter that I've started to power?
It is the way in which you shall return. It requires more energy. You have shown trust, and in return so will we. Go forth, rebuild and learn.
Um von hier wegzukommen, sollen wir also weitere Maschinen in Betrieb nehmen. Wenn wir heim wollen, bleibt uns keine Wahl.
Let's do this.
Situation if it wasn't for you. You took me away from my home.
I did not take you.
Well, how did I end up on your vessel in space then? If it wasn't for Emma, then God knows what would have happened.
I did not take you.
What?
What has she done to you?
What has she
made you?
Don't worry.
I'll stay with you.
I'll stay with you.
Forever.
What did you do to them? What did you do to these people?
You are because of us. We created who you are. False learners.
Everything we are. You're saying you created this.
Not created. Enabled.
Is that why you came back? To right a wrong?
We did not. We came to bestow more, to enlighten further.
Then why this? Why won't you tell me?
Return to where you awoke.
Mittlerweile sollten beide Hälften der Apparatur am Baum mit Energie versorgt sein. Wenn die Stimme die Wahrheit sagt, bringt sie uns vielleicht wirklich zurück. Wir dürfen die Hoffnung nicht aufgeben, denn viel mehr ist uns nicht geblieben. Wenn uns doch nur Emma mit Rat und Tat zur Seite stehen könnte. Sie würde vielleicht wissen, was wir tun sollen. Wir fühlen uns noch einsamer als zuvor.
There is one more thing that you need to learn when you're here. Enter.
I've been here before.
This is where we fell.
Fell to Earth?
Each of these terminals, they hold our final memories before here. Activate them and power my roots. I will bestow a gift to you. A gift that shall allow us to leave your home and restore humanity as it was. You shall understand. Our body and mind left our home in search of our children. We wandered 40 billion years, learning more of the universe, learning more. Our knowledge and our wisdom, it is not enough to halt the natural order. Our planet was dying. We were dying. We were hurt by you, broken down and broken apart. This is why we are here. This is your design.
You mimic what you touch, don't you? To gather knowledge, to survive. But you won't mimic life. That's why you're dying.
We protect the natural order. We know that you are a with child. We know your denial and your search for truth. You have a future. A future to right the wrongs of humanity.
How? How could you know that? Not even Robert knew. What do you want me to do?
And we shall impart our knowledge to you. Then we shall leave.
Systems override. Manipulation software upgrade detected. Infinity cubes now enabled. Unlimited module colors can now be placed.
Go to the machine that ascends. Descend to the depths and find our core. There you shall succeed.
Das Geschenk der Stimme erlaubt es uns nun, mit Hilfe des Anzuges beliebig viele Flächen auf einmal zu beeinflussen. Damit sollte es uns umso leichter fallen, weiterzukommen. Doch die Realität holt uns schon bald wieder ein. So wie die Taten der Menschheit, die uns überhaupt erst in diese Lage brachten.
I'm sorry about
what we did.
I'm sorry we
locked you away.
But we needed to.
We needed to protect
ourselves. Don't you see?
This isn't you.
This is
it. This is...
Die Stimmen der Statuen scheinen langsam einen Sinn zu ergeben. Vielleicht erzählen sie die Teile einer zusammenhängenden Geschichte. Doch wollen wir das Ende wirklich erfahren? Von Einsamkeit umgeben, setzen wir schweigend unseren Weg fort.
Emma, are you there?
Millie? Oh God, I thought something terrible had happened. I've been trying to contact you.
Something terrible would be easier to explain, that's for sure.
I heard you screaming and then, well, there was an energy surge across the whole area. Like these structures had come alive.
It did.
What?
This structure, all these structures. They are a living entity, a being.
No, that's... Oh, God. When we broke it apart, its parts, they've seeded the planet. I know what we need to do. I'll call back soon.
Wait!
Endlich können wir Emma erreichen. Und endlich sind wir nicht mehr allein. Langsam verstehen wir, warum es hier ist. Vielleicht weiß Emma wirklich, was wir tun können, um den Untergang der Welt zu verhindern.
Emma, it told me that the only reason it's here is because we brought it down. All it's doing is trying to survive. I don't think it intended to do this to us.
And you believe that? Come on, Millie, look around you. Look at what this thing has done to our planet, our home.
Wait, that's not fair. I listened to it. I've tried to understand it.
Yes, well, I have understood it. And I've found a way to stop it.
Emma scheint auf einmal sehr fein zu sein. Ihre kühle Art ist verschwunden und wir erkennen, wie verletzt sie ist. Auch sie scheint Angst zu haben. Auch sie scheint traumatisiert. Auch sie ist nur ein Mensch. Doch was genau hat sie vor? Will sie das Objekt aufhalten? Haben wir überhaupt eine Chance?
I'm back here.
I scanned the monolith, Millie. All its energy is being diverted to a chamber that is supporting its mind as it's dying. Use the machine that you powered to descend and find that room. When you're there, I think I can remotely overload your suit's manipulation functions to sever its life source. We can stop this together.
Wait! I'm not sure about this. What will that do to me, Emma?
Honestly, I don't know. But I do know it's our best chance to save Earth. Please, Millie.
I need some space to think. Just give me that, please.
Uns ist nun unweigerlich klar geworden, dass Emma alles tun wird, was nötig ist, um die Welt zu retten. Jetzt, da sie einen Weg gefunden hat, dem Ganzen einen Riegel vorzuschieben, will sie das auch unter allen Umständen tun. Ungeachtet der Gefahr für uns. Für einen kurzen Moment verlassen uns unsere Kräfte und wir starren antriebslos zum Mond. Unserem Mond, dem Begleiter unserer Erde. Was sollen wir tun? Wir reißen uns zusammen. Hier zu bleiben und Wurzeln zu schlagen, können wir uns in keinem Fall erlauben. Wir müssen weiter, immer weiter. Niemand steht uns zur Seite, niemand redet mit uns und niemand kann uns die Last abnehmen. Noch vor kurzem waren wir glücklich. Und mit einem Mal sind wir an einem fremden Ort und sollen die Welt retten. Einsam und allein.
Look at it.
It's growing.
Building itself.
We have to leave now.
I've called the military.
Extraction team. They're sending a helicopter to
get us out of here.
Die Stimmen lassen uns wieder einmal unruhig zurück und die Stille, die uns gleich darauf wieder umfängt, ist noch erdrückender als zuvor.
This is our heart, our soul. Reconnect us to ourselves, our children. We will energize and leave this place. We will all survive together. Us and man.
Nach einigen letzten Hürden sind wir scheinbar dem Ziel nahe. Dem Ziel der Stimme. Aber auch dem Ziel von Emma. Der Stimme der Menschheit.
Amelia, follow the blue energy to our mind. Imbue the infinity gift to us, and in return, we shall give our knowledge and help you restore humanity and your life.
Overloading your suit's manipulation energy. We can kill this thing. We can save everyone.
Mit der schweren Entscheidung allein gelassen, stehen wir im wahrsten Sinne des Wortes vor einem Scheideweg. Die Stimme verspricht uns Hilfe. Doch Emma hat recht. Auch die Menschen haben gelitten. Sie wussten nicht, was sie taten und sollen doch dafür büßen. Nein, die Gefahr ist viel zu groß. Das Wesen ist viel zu mächtig. Auch wenn es jetzt vielleicht auf unserer Seite steht, so gibt es keine Gewähr, dass es auch so bleibt. Was, wenn das alles eine Falle ist? Die Energie, die Gaben, all das waren für das Ding unerreichbar. Wir haben den Weg geebnet. Und jetzt sollen wir einer fremden Übermacht diese Dinge geben? Nein. Es wird einen Grund haben, warum die Stimme davon getrennt wurde. Es kann kein Zufall sein. Wir werden diese eine Chance ergreifen, die uns geblieben ist. Der letzte Strohhalm der Menschheit. Als wir unseren Weg fortsetzen, stutzen wir. Beide Wege scheinen zum gleichen Ziel zu führen. Unser Magen krampft und wir versuchen, das Zittern niederzukämpfen. Haben wir einen Fehler gemacht? War das alles ein Trick? Eine Falle? Ein Test? Hatten wir je wirklich eine Chance? Zögerlich setzen wir unseren Weg fort und beten, dass Emmas Plan funktioniert.
When I found you, I reached out and you connected with me. It was blissful. It was unique. I could see that they were frightened. They wanted to separate us. I could not let you go. I held on tight. I held on with all my might. Slowly we turned them. We turned them and made them one of us. We escaped and I returned you, helping you grow. Our minds together. Our minds building a new world. Now it is time for me to sleep. To wait for you. To awake me. To learn the truth. That is my heart.
We meant no harm, Amelia. We came to share knowledge to unassign your people. But we were hurt by your kind. We have to know. Is there a logical good in you? One chance, one test, one choice. Redemption.
You chose to kill. Our knowledge is unsuitable. We are unsuitable.
Emma?
There is no Emma.
Wait. That's not right. You manipulated me. You can't do this. I want a future. Please, we all deserve a future.
Your action was not fair. We presented a logical choice.
There is more to life than logic. I want to survive. I want to live.
You will live forever in our knowledge. But we cannot allow you to continue.
Wait. Please. Please.
Wir hatten nur eine Chance. Und wir haben versagt. Könnten wir doch nur die Zeit zurückdrehen, unseren Zorn und unsere Angst herunterschlucken und die Entscheidung ein zweites Mal treffen. Was, wenn wir dem Wesen vertraut hätten? Verständnis gezeigt hätten? Was dann?
When I found you, I reached out and you connected with me. It was blissful. It was unique. I could see that they were frightened. They wanted to separate us. I could not let you go. I held on tight. I held on with all my might. Slowly we turned them. We turned them and made them one of us. We escaped and I returned you, helping you grow. Our minds together. Our minds building a new world. Now it is time for me to sleep. To wait for you. To awake me. To learn the truth. That is my heart.
We meant no harm, Amelia. We came to share knowledge. To understand people. If we were hurt by your kind, we had to know. Is there a logical good in you? choice. Redemption.
I saw what we are. I saw what we did to you. I understand what you must have thought.
You chose knowledge. You chose to learn. To understand us.
Yes. I chose my future. Humanity can learn. I will teach her when she is old enough.
We can help you. We can help you define your future.
We can help you become one. We can help you rebuild your world. Let us give you our sight.
Emma, of course. You were with me all along. Guiding, helping me see.
You have rewritten your future. Patience, kindness, empathy.
Are you ready?
I am.